to do something a little bit different. So, for one, it's a track build. Don't do very many of those. For two, it's a Mustang, alright? Who tracks a Mustang? No one. Well, actually, no, that's not true. Mustangs are very commonly used on the track. But today, we're going to make this an ultimate track car. It's just going to be great. It's going to be fast. It's going to be great. It's not going to run into any crowds. Not going to kill anyone. It's just, it's going to be a good Mustang, you know? It's kind of like how my Gingium shirt's a good shirt.